Let's keep my mouth closed.
Scorn, scorn! You refuse to bend your heads!
Do you honor the sacred rites?
Shout, scream, murder in the temples.
An unmarked tomb with the same cartouche from the hymns and songs. Bandits have made camp here. If something remained, they probably took it. place is heavily guarded.
Have you killed the innocent, the weak?
Murder for your cause.
Avenge yourself? Burn with rage?
Cause terror in the hearts of innocents?
Herubine.
Hemset her awies. Gehes.
Do I know you? I feel I should, as if the knots of our lives are intertwined. I was once a merchant.
And you died at the hand of a rabid dog steward. I avenged you, and have your father's ring.
How can one living traverse the Summerlands? But this means so much. I thank you, Avenger.
Last night, I dreamed of a shining moon.
Bayek, I saw you in my slumbers. You alone have returned from the Duat.
You saw this? Het and his wife, Ramaz's son, Kui's gods, Septimius. I was there, but I did not truly understand.
Then perhaps with the blessing of Thoth, I can guide you through the chaos. A warrior, answering Anubis' call, sacrificing love for duty. But you and your beloved will not be parted in the eternal fields. A son, defiant, refusing to walk the path gouged in the sand by his father's feet. A leader is not a tyrant, Bayek. Caesar, Ptolemy, Flavius, oppression, fear. You may work in the dark, but you serve the light. An old man, forsaken and fearful, but every day you honor the gods in your words, your deeds. Their lessons cannot slip through your fingers like a thousand grains of sand. The foul heart, corrupt, fetid. This is not your fate. You will enter the Duat without your enemy, Bayek, and you will find serenity.
Thank you, Bessa. This is a comfort.
You have come to consult with the Master of Secret Things? I will tell you what I have seen as I slumber.
The relic corrupts absolutely. Isidora cannot believe this is the will of the gods.
Thank you.
Are you? Well, can't be sure it's a fit.
The High Priestess has summoned the army of Anubis to protect her.
Nothing.
What I see. I must find her.
Hope these idiots do turn up.
Hey now! Time to die. Got you!
I'll have your guts worked out!
locked. Whatever her reasons for doing this, they must be behind this door. As the wife of the Hidden One, she would keep her secrets close. After Akhenaten's reign, his son Tutankhamun restored the temples of Amun. He gave the orb to the priests. She is trying to finish what her mother started. A hidden tomb in the Valley of the Kings. The thieves never found it. She means to finish what her mother started. A ritual to restore Ma'at in the hidden tomb of the long-forgotten Pharaoh. I know what it is like to lose someone you love. But this orb corrupts everything it touches.
Come and pray now. Bayek.
Give me the orb. I do not want to kill you.
My mother told me this is our role. To restore Ma'at and put Amun back on his throne. This is why I was born. This is why I do hide and watch as they slit her throat. So I would have the strength to do Amun's will.
This is not strength. This is savagery.
Ir-nif-di-in.
Thank you.
mother started. A ritual to restore my art in the hidden tomb of the long forgotten. Faro. I know what it is like to lose someone you love. But this orb corrupts everything it touches. The Pharaoh's Jib, his Shaut, his Ren. This is how I will quieten the great Ramesses. End, Isidora. You betrayed Amun, our people, your duty.
Thank you.
His father, Akhenaten, passed down the orb. Tutankhamun wanted to restore balance, entrusted it to the priests of Amun. But Isidora distorted the ritual in the name of vengeance. She betrayed her own gods.
Are you a thief? A desecrator?
Do you steal from the dead, the gods?
Gorge on food, drunken, debauched?
Wear the hooded eyes of lust.
Amun chose you. I do not understand. This was my birthright. My revenge. Why did he hear my cry? Why did he give me the power to finish what she started? Only for me to fail.
Amun never gave you power. He gave you a choice.
You thought I was mad? No! My heart is too heavy! Do you believe Amun will protect me?
As easy as it is to do wrong, it is easy for Amun to be merciful.
His wrath passes in a moment. His breath comes back in mercy.
May the Hidden One walk with you. The Lord of the Duat awaits.
Put me down. Put me down. I think I could manage on my own.
Can you?
I once thought I had no one left in the world. Now I am a descendant of Rameses the Great, and I have a family bigger than I could have imagined. Small price to pay. Thank you, Neb. What will you do now with that horror? By Ra's light, I do not want it.
All the more reason you should take it. You better than anyone knows what it can do. Bury it, and all memory of it.
All right. But not here. There are no secrets left in this valley.
There must be one more, Sen.
You restore Ma'at, then leave? If that is what you want, then no one will hear of you from me. Hey, Bayek. We will meet again in the Field of Reeds. I will see to it. That is all right. We do not need any help. We will close all of this up in a moment.